thrilled to have such a great turnout for Fair Share of Awards here. And I think, you know, judging by the turnout with over 300, then things can only be bigger and better going forward.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the best in Cambodian real estate.
Really, Phnom Penh as a city is modernising. We're entering a new phase, and that's because of the work of all the people in this room, you as developers.
From the beginning, Borey Penghuoth company has never thought to compete in this kind of competition. We just think to build a very good house resident for our customer. So today we are very happy to be part of this event.
I'm very encouraged by the number of people that have entered. I'm also very encouraged by the quality of all of the developments. And I'm looking forward to us all announcing the results this evening.
I wish all of you here have ambitions like me.